Well, Meredith, as far as we know, the victim remains in critical condition at Osceola Regional Medical Center. It has been almost 7 hours, and investigators, crime scene technicians, are just wrapping up their work here at the scene. I'm going to step aside so we can show you that the area is still taped off. We still have some officers remaining here at the Arbors of Sendera condo complex. Police say around 11:16 this morning, a woman was found on the ground outside these apartments suffering from a single gunshot wound. A police spokesperson says the victim does remain in critical condition at the hospital. It was a resident who lives here who called 911 this morning to report hearing a gunshot nearby. When officers arrived, they found a woman believed to be in her early 20s shot and lying on the ground. Residents of the apartment complex were shaken by news of the shooting.
I heard that there was a shooting a little further down, so I walked over there, and when I walked over there, I seen her body laying out there.
Now, investigators say they are actively working to identify the shooter, but they say they believe this was an isolated incident and that there is no ongoing threat to the community at large. Now, just a few moments ago, we saw Kissimmee police loading up two different vehicles, an SUV and a white sedan, on flatbed tow trucks, and those two cars were taken from the scene, so they somehow are involved in this shooting or evidence in some way, but at this point, we don't know how. But again, the assurance for the community tonight from Kissimmee Police is that there is no ongoing danger or threat to people living in these condos. Live in Kissimmee, Amanda Ober, West 2 News.